Okay, welcome to the virtual learning of Deven Sina Secondary School. Children, in this video, we are going to learn about uses of computer. Uses of computer means what are the different uses of computer in various fields. So, kids, before starting with the uses of computer, let me explain you what is a computer. Computer is a wonderful, useful and smart machine, as you have learned in the previous chapter also. It helps us to do many things, and computer can be used for various purposes in various fields. Kids, let me explain you what are the different uses of computer. Why do we use computer? First is drawing and coloring pictures. Kids, with the help of computer, we can draw pictures and you can also fill color in the pictures with the help of computers. Next is playing games. Playing games means we can play different kinds of games with the help of computer, like chess, car racing, building blocks, spider solitaire, minesweeper and many more games we can play with the help of computer. Next is storing information. Storing information means to store the data, to store the work, whatever we do on a computer. And computer is used for storing data for future. Like we use our brain to store the things whatever we learn. Same way we can also use computer for storing the data, and with the help of CPU we can store data in the computer. Next is typing text. Kids, we can also use computer for typing text, and we can type text in the computer with the help of keyboard, and we can type letters, we can type notices and many more things we can type with the help of computer. Using internet, we can also use internet with the help of computer, and with the help of internet we can search different kinds of information, we can book tickets online, we can fill forms, different forms we can fill, and we can learn many more things with the help of computer. Next is gaining knowledge. Gaining knowledge means we can learn different kinds of things with the help of computer. Like we can study different subjects with the help of computer and get lot of knowledge about any topic or any subject. And we can learn different subjects also with the help of computer. And we can also learn different online languages with the help of computer. Next is solving sum. Kids, we can also use computer for solving sums, and computer help us to solve sums very quickly, very fast. Is listening music. Listening, children, we can also listen music with the help of computer. We can also listen different songs, whatever we like, with the help of computer. Next is watching movies and cartoons. Kids, we can also use computer for watching our favorite movies, favorite cartoons. Sending emails. Kids, we can also use computer for sending emails. We can also use computer for sending and receiving mails. Like your papa and mama use computer for sending and receiving emails at their offices and their workplace. And we can receive and send messages very quickly within a very short time period. And we can also use computer for chatting with our friends and relatives. Now kids, we are going to learn about different uses of computer in different fields. What are the different uses in different fields? Now, first of all, we will learn what are the places where computers can be used. First is at homes. Second, in shops and malls. We can also use computer in schools, in hotels and resorts. Computers can be used in offices. Computers can be used in banks. Computers can be used in restaurants. Computers can be used at airport and at railway stations also. Let me explain you one by one what are the different uses of computer at different places. First is at homes. Why do we use computer at homes? For studying and playing games. For watching movies and cartoons. for doing our homework. Suppose if teacher has given us some task, so we can use computer for searching information and listening to songs and music we like. Why do we use computer in schools? For learning and studying in labs, for preparing question papers, for sending reports and circular to the students, for maintaining records of books in a library. Okay, you have seen lot of books in the library, so it is quite difficult to maintain all the records in the register. So teacher take help of computer to maintain records of different books available in the library. Why do we use computer in offices? You are already aware of this thing because your papa and mama works in the office, so you are aware of this. So what are the different uses of computer in offices? For typing and printing documents, for keeping records of employees, for sending and receiving emails. Next is in shops and malls. Why do we use computer in shops and malls? We go for shopping now. So what is the role of computer in that? Computer can be used for making bills in shops and malls. And we can also keep records of goods available in shops and malls, so that shopkeeper can come to know ki what are the things available in his shop. At railway station and airports, why do we use computer at railway station and airports? For booking tickets, for keeping the records of arrival and departure of trains and flights. And we can also book our tickets online. In banks, why do we use computer in banks? For depositing and withdrawing money. It is very difficult to maintain the daily record of depositing and withdrawing the money. Like bank people will get confused ki who has come for depositing and who has come for withdrawing money. So they take help of the computer for depositing and withdrawing money. Next is in restaurants. Why do we use computer in restaurants? In restaurants we go for eating food. So what is the role of computer in restaurant? In restaurants, we use computer for making bills of food items. Whatever the food items we purchase, the shopkeeper will give us a bill for that item. Why do we use computer in schools? For learning and studying it.